Headers and footers are essential for adding information like document titles, page numbers, and dates to your PDFs. Whether it's a legal document, a business report, or an invoice, headers and footers make your documents look professional and organized. I'm preparing a business report for review, and I need to include headers with titles and dates and footers with page numbers. Let's see how we can add these elements quickly using Foxit PDF Editor. First, let's add a header and a footer. Go to the Organize tab and then Header and Footer, Add. Specify the text, font, and margin settings for the header and footer. Use the preview at the bottom to see the results. You can insert page numbers and dates from the drop-down menu as macros. I'll click Page Range Options and start the headers and footers from page 2 instead of on the title page. Click OK when done. Now my document title, page numbers, and date are on all of the pages from 2 forward. To update or make changes to an existing header or footer, go to Organize, Header and Footer, Update. This allows you to edit the text, font, or alignment of the existing elements. If you want to remove headers and footers from a document, go to Organize, Header and Footer, Remove All. Confirm the action to delete all header and footer elements. To apply different headers and footers to specific sections or chapters of your document, go to Organize, Header and Footer, Add. Select the Page Range options. Add your header or footer text and click OK. Repeat the process for the next section. You can do a lot of the same edits mentioned before using Foxit AI Assistant. I'll type slash and add header, and the AI Assistant will quickly find me the tool I need. I'll fill in my text, and it will do the edit for me. I can edit the header in a similar fashion. And of course, I can remove everything with a quick command. Headers and footers ensure your PDFs are easy to navigate and visually organized. Now my business report is ready for review and looks professional. I'll save the document and send it to the team. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.